Guatemalan sugar industry is committed with Guatemala and the world to guarantee the supply of sugar, alcohol, and electricity. Therefore, strict measures have been adopted to prevent the spread of COVID-19, with the purpose of providing a safe work environment. The sugar mills began the Zafra operations, all under the Return to Work Protocol with occupational health and safety measures against COVID-19, which has been designed and formulated with the presidential provisions, the protocol of the Ministry of Public Health and Social Assistance, Ministry of Labor and Social Security, the Guatemalan Social Security Institute, the World Health Organization, and the International Labor Organization. Among the main measures implemented, it can be highlighted that there are more buses for the transport of personnel to allow social distancing on the way to work, which are frequently disinfected. All employees have access to hand sanitizer, masks, and daily temperature measurement, as well as everything essential for the disinfection of their work areas. Since the employment that is generated is formal, all arrangements have been made with the Guatemalan Social Security Institute, IGSS, to streamline processes that allow immediate and full attention for workers. Information and ongoing training are provided to collaborators on COVID-19 prevention measures to prevent infections on them and their families. Having the epidemiological records of all workers, telework is available for those with higher risk or chronic medical conditions, as well as flexibility for those who can carry out their work remotely. Alternation is being applied in the shifts, both in the work areas and in the hygiene areas and dining rooms, to avoid crowds and save social distancing. For temporary workers who come from other regions of the country, the sugar mills carry out medical checkups prior to their trip to the south coast of Guatemala. The housing modules where employees who are dedicated to cutting sugarcane are accommodated have been conditioned with measures to maintain social distancing. Areas have been enabled that can be used for suspicious cases that require quarantine. Dissemination and training campaigns on prevention measures are carried out in communities near where sugar mills operate. In alliance with the Ministry of Health, 917 health professionals have been trained to strengthen knowledge and application of the official protocol for COVID-19 prevention, proper case management, and counseling of biosanitary measures to the population. In alliance with local governments, 600 workers are trained to apply biosanitary protocols in markets and squares, which are usually the points of greatest contagion due to the high mobility of people. The Guatemalan sugar industry thanks and recognizes the enormous effort and work that the collaborators of the sugar sector make every day to guarantee the supply of sugar, alcohol, and energy to all Guatemalans. We work for you, for Guatemala, and to sweeten the world.